is another amazing brain teaser with the Academic Challenge Bowl. I'm your host, Mr. Ernest Ochoco, and in this episode, we have Guam Adventist Academy and also St. John's. All right, let's get to it. All right, tell me your name, your grade, and what you're gonna do for the summer.
My name is Don Lloyd. I'm in grade 11, and I will be traveling during the summer.
My name is Alyssa Ratumba, and I'm grade 11, and I will be doing nothing over summer.
My name is Josh Jonah Edward. I'm grade 12, and my plans are the same as Alyssa's.
My name is Ellie Ratumba. Oh, we have Sarah, great. I'm a senior, and I don't know what I'm doing over the summer.
Okay, that's fair. And let's try St. John's.
Hello, my name is Vaishnavi Kendalwal. I'm a junior, and I'm planning to travel and do an internship over the summer.
Awesome.
My name is Raylene De Benedictus. I'm in ninth grade, and I'm not sure what I'm going to do over the summer.
I am Kelvin Lee. I am a sophomore, and over the summer, I will be visiting my brother at one point.
I'm AJ Morales. I'm in 10th grade, and during the summer, I plan to go to the U.S.
Awesome. For my summer, I plan to make $1 billion. At least that's what I hope. Yes, that deserves some claps. Yes, I agree. Okay, well, let's begin. For round one, let's start now. In Chad, this benchmark demographic is 54. In Germany, 81. What is it? St. John's, AJ.
Life expectancy.
Life expectancy is correct. Its name may derive from a West African word for enclosed place or from the Latin for to touch, and it is traditionally defined by Argentinians as a sad feeling that you can dance to. What is it? St. John's, AJ.
Tango.
The tango is correct. Only 5 states sent delegates to this convention called in 1786 to discuss commerce. Identify this convention named for the Maryland city where it met. St. John's, Kelvin.
Annapolis Convention.
The Annapolis Convention is correct. A circle has a diameter whose endpoints, this is also math, whose endpoints are open parentheses 2, 6, close parentheses, and open parentheses 6, 9, close parentheses. Calculate the area of the circle. St. John's, Kelvin.
25 over 4 pi.
That is correct. Identified the 2 California cities that are home to professional sports teams known as the Kings. Guam Adventist Academy, Joe Ash.
Sacramento.
Sacramento is correct.
Let's go, we're gonna win.
How many inches long is the radius? Oh, this is a math question. You have 20 seconds for this as well. How many inches long is the radius of a circle if a chord 4 inches long is 2 inches from the center of the circle? St. John's, Vash.
2 root 2 inches.
That is correct. What cartilaginous part of the knee shares its name with the upper surface of a liquid in a column? St. John's, Kelvin.
Meniscus.
The meniscus is correct. This is also a math question. Solve over the set of real numbers. The absolute value of the quantity of 2x plus 5 equals 7. Guam Adventist Academy, St. John's, Kelvin.
1 or negative 1?
I will accept 1. Thank you very much. Correct. Consider the Second Republic and the Second Empire in 19th century France. Who served as the sole ruler of both? St. John's, AJ.
Napoleon?
Napoleon is correct. Match the following elements, hydrogen, helium, carbon, krypton, with their atomic numbers 6, 2, 1, and 36. St. John's, Kelvin.
Hydrogen 1, helium 2, carbon 6, and krypton 36.
That is correct. Earthworms have no lungs or gills. They breathe via what? St. John's, AJ.
Their skin.
That is correct. 90% of an unidentified element is an isotope that has a mass of 20.0. The remaining 10% of the same element is an isotope that has a mass of 22.0. What is the atomic mass of the element? St. John's, AJ.
20.2
is correct. When you eat asparagus, you are mainly consuming what part of the plant? Roots, stems, leaves, or flowers? St. John's, Vash.
The stem.
The stem is correct. About 4 inches in diameter, it is the largest spider found in North America. They bite for food and humans do not qualify. Some people even make pets of these slow-moving creatures. What is it? St. John's, Raylene.
Tarantula?
That is correct. Among the achievements of this American president are the passages of the Food and Drug Acts and his reception of the Nobel Peace Prize for his part in arbitrating the Russo-Japanese War. Who was this rough rider and cousin to a later president? Government Adventist Academy, Joash.
Teddy Roosevelt.
Teddy Roosevelt is correct.
Let's go.
Vital to Hinduism and Buddhism, this concept can be defined as the sum total of the ethical consequences of a person's good or bad actions, comprising thoughts, words, and deeds, and determining one specific destiny in his next existence. What is it? St. John's, Raylene.
Karma.
Karma is correct. And this is the final question for round one. This body of water located in Israel is so rich in minerals and salt that not even fish can survive in it. What is it? St. John's, Kelvin.
Dead Sea.
The Dead Sea is correct. Okay, and that was it for round one, guys. Good job. Let's see what the score is right now. We've got Guam Adventist Academy with 20 points and St. John's School with 160 points. Congratulations, you guys. And now it's time for the lightning round. And St. John's, since you have the school with the highest points after round one toss-up questions, you get to choose your category first. All right, your categories are AD, Anno Domini, cube roots, or a third one, which is world's 10 largest nations in area. I guess we know who's gonna be your representative.
I will represent my team.
Okay, Kelvin, and what category do you guys choose?
We will choose cube roots.
Cube roots, all right. Please go to the hotspot. Welcome to the hotspot. You will have 1 minute and 10 seconds to answer 10 questions, and you will be able to make about 100 points total. So that's 10 points per question. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, your time begins. Now, give me the cube root of each given number. 27.
3.
Correct. 1,728.
12.
8,000.
20.
Correct. 3,375.
15.
Correct. 8.
2.
Correct. 343.
7.
Correct. 729.
9.
100, correct, 125.
5.
Correct, 1,331.
11.
11, correct, 2,197.
13.
13 is correct. And you have a perfect score for your lightning round. Wow. You didn't need, wait, you have to stay back there. Go back, Kelvin, go back. Perfect score for your lightning round. Wow, that is amazing. And in record time too. Fantastic job, you guys. Good teamwork. Good teamwork. Very, very impressive. So usually at this point, I'll say, let's go over the ones you missed, but you didn't miss any of them. Thank you. You may go back to your seat. Okay. And now it's time for the lightning round of Guam Adventist Academy. Who will be your representative? Well, let me go ahead and go give your categories again one more time. You have AD, also known as Anno Domini, or world's 10 largest nations in area. And who will be representing your team?
I'll be representing my team.
Okay, Joash, and what category do you want to choose?
We'll be doing 10 largest nations by area.
Okay, fantastic. Please make your way to the hotspot. Welcome to the hotspot. Again, you will have 1 minute and 10 seconds to answer these questions. If you make any mistakes or you want to pass, you can pass. And if we have time, we'll go back to those questions. You'll have 10 points per question for a total of 100 points for this lightning round. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, your time begins now. This one borders no other countries.
Pass.
This one spans 11 time zones.
Russia.
That is correct. This one's the third largest.
United States.
That is correct. Maple syrup is produced only in the U.S. and what
Canada.
Other country?
Canada.
Correct. The city of Amritsar in this country grew up around the Golden Temple, the center of the Sikh faith.
Brazil.
That is incorrect. What country deforested an amount of land equal in size to Germany in the 1980s?
Pass.
At the end of the 10th century, foot binding of females was fashionable in this country.
China.
Correct. South America's highest and lowest points are located in what country?
Brazil.
That is incorrect. The only one in Africa.
Pass.
China, Mongolia, and North Korea border Asian Russia, as does what other former Soviet republic?
Siberia.
That is incorrect. This one borders no other countries.
Australia.
That is correct.
Time's up.
Yeah.
Wow, good job. That was very exciting. Good job. Let's go over the questions that you passed on or that you missed. The city of Amritsar in this country grew up around the Golden Temple, the center of the Sikh faith. That is India. What country deforested an amount of land equal in size to Germany in the 1980s? That would be Brazil. South America's highest and lowest points are located in what country? Argentina. Mm. The only one in Africa, Algeria. And finally, China, Mongolia, and North Korea border Asian Russia, as does what other former Soviet republic? Kazakhstan.
Oh, okay.
Good job still, very nice. You got a total of 50 points and 5 correct. Thank you, please make your way to your seat. Our final score for round one is Guam Adventist Academy with 70 points and St. John's School with 260 points. Good job. Academic Challenge Bowl will be back after this break. Welcome back to the Academic Challenge Bowl. We have some substitutions, so let's get to know them. Guam Adventist Academy, let's start with you.
My name is Tirsa Ward, and I'm in 12th grade.
And?
My name is Wyatt O, and I'm in 9th grade.
Awesome. And now St. John's.
My name is Elizabeth Chua, and I'm in 11th grade.
Pleasure to see you again, Liz. Okay, round two begins now. The highest point on Earth is Mount Everest, 29,028 feet. The deepest point on the Earth is 35,800 feet below sea level. What is this location called? St. John's, Liz.
Mariana's Trench.
That is correct. A small, fast sailboat with two long, narrow hulls side by side is called what? St. John's, Raylene.
Catamaran.
That is correct. What is the common name of the algal group which is the most serious source of pollution in city water supplies? St. John's, Kelvin.
Blue-green algae.
That is correct. What is described by this definition? The top speed a body can attain along a specific straight flight path with given weight and thrust if traveling through an unlimited distance and air of specified uniform density. Give me the precise term. St. John's, Liz.
Terminal velocity.
Terminal velocity is correct. During the period of President James Monroe from 1816 to 1824, there was a truce between the Republicans and the Federalists. What expression do historians use to describe this period? St. John's, Kelvin.
Era of good feelings.
That is correct. Ah, I never knew that. That was a very good era, apparently. Let's have that again. About 1,200 lives were lost, 124 of them American, when a German submarine sunk which boat in 1915? St. John's, Kelvin.
Lusitania?
That is correct. Which country declared a war on Japan 2 days after an atomic bomb was dropped on Hiroshima? St. John's, Kelvin.
The Soviet Union?
That is correct. Most commercial freight on the Mississippi travels on barges pushed by which type of boat that tows or pushes other boats in shallower waters? St. John's, Raylene.
Tugboat?
The tugboat is correct. Although both the Tigris and Euphrates rivers begin in Turkey, the Euphrates winds through which other country before entering Iraq? St. John's, Vash.
Iran.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. The correct answer is Syria. These animals first entered the U.S. from Mexico during the presidency of James K. Polk and have been spreading north and east ever since and are projected to reach the White House itself around 2090. Name these adaptable, odd-looking, armor-plated animals. From Adventist Academy, Don.
Armadillo.
That is correct. One territory upon application for statehood had chosen the name Columbia. This was hurriedly revised when it was pointed out this might cause confusion with the District of Columbia, National Capital Region. Which Western state was that which still kept a related name? St. John's, Kelvin.
Washington?
That is correct. A person's brain waves are classified by letters of the Greek alphabet. What category of lower level brain waves would primarily be emitted by a person who is just waking up and not really focusing on anything yet? Hint, it uses the first letter of the Greek alphabet. St. John's, Kelvin.
Alpha.
Alpha is correct. At the end of a show, it's cool to lean your guitar on your amp and let it deafen the crowd in what noise? St. John's, Liz.
Feedback.
That is correct. Prisoner of War, Tennessee's Partner, Hellcats of the Navy, and Bedtime for Bonzo are the titles of just four of what actor's 50 movie appearances done before he moved to politics and eventually the White House? St. John's, Vash.
Ronald Reagan.
That is correct. Which sport uses a white celluloid ball, 1.5 inches in diameter, weighing around 0.09 ounces? St. John's, Raylene.
Golf.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. The correct answer is ping pong. This is a math question. You will have 20 seconds to answer. Express the following as a single trigonometric function. 2 sine 35 degrees, cosine 35 degrees. St. John's, Kelvin.
Sine 70.
That is correct. The Afro-Asiatic language family includes Akkadian, Amharic, and Hebrew. But which Afro-Asiatic language has the most speakers, many of them in the Middle East? St. John's, Vash.
Arabic.
Arabic is correct. And this is the final question for round two. Which hero of Greek myth died when he was crushed by the prow of the very boat in which he made his famous voyage, the boat called the Argo? St. John's, Liz.
Jason.
Jason and the Argonauts, correct. And that is the final question. Let's see what our points are for round two. And our scores for round two are Guam Adventist Academy with 110 points and St. John's School with 540 points. Good job, you guys. And now it is time for the lightning round. Okay, St. John's, since you have the highest score for round two, you will get to choose your category first. You can choose from three different categories. Number one, famous buildings. Two, Columbia. Or art and music.
Art and music.
We're not, can we do famous buildings?
So I prefer
art and music.
I know which category I'm going to choose. I would choose.
Art and music. I mean, we have a lot of you music. Remember the famous paintings, Francis.
You guys get to help each other out, so it doesn't really matter. You guys get to yell the answers to each other. And who will be presenting your team?
I will.
Okay, Raylene. And what category are you going to choose?
Art and music.
Art and music. Oh, one of my favorite subjects. Okay, Raylene, please make it to the hotspot. Welcome to the hotspot. You will have 1 minute and 10 seconds to answer 10 questions, and each question will be worth 20 points for a total of 200 points. Raylene, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. And remember, your team can help you out. Your time begins now. What sculpting medium is a mixture of about 90% copper and 10% tin?
Bronze.
That is correct. The base relief is what art form?
Pass.
What ballet term derives from an architectural term for a spiral?
Pirouette.
That is incorrect. The play Belle Epoque features which artist painting Parisian a nightlife?
Leonardo da Vinci.
That is incorrect. What annual Bayreuth festival in Germany showcases which composer's operas?
Beethoven.
That is incorrect. A painting of a person is usually known for what P word?
Portrait.
That is correct. A toy kitchen utensil comes to life in which ballet?
The Nutcracker.
That is correct. The oldest opera is Monteverdi's Orfeo, sung in which language?
Greek.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. A nude woman lying in bed is depicted in which Manet masterpiece?
Pass.
A coating applied to ceramics before firing is called what?
Glaze.
Glaze is correct.
Time's up.
All right. You got a total of 4 correct, and your score is 80 points. Let's go over the answers you missed or passed on. The base relief in what art form is called sculpture? What ballet term derives from an architectural term for a spiral? It is arabesque. The play Belle Epoque features which artist painting Parisian nightlife? Henri de Toulouse-Lautrec. I'm sure I'm butchering that name, but that's who it is. What annual Bayreuth festival in Germany showcases which composer's operas? Richard Wagner. The oldest opera in Monteverdi's Orfeo was sung in which language? Italian. And a nude woman lying in bed is depicted in which Manet masterpiece? It is called Olympia. Very good job. You may have a seat. Okay, and now it is time for Guam Adventist Academy's A Lightning Round. Please choose someone who will be representing your team.
I'll be representing my team.
Okay, Mr. Joash, and what category will you be choosing?
Famous buildings.
Okay, please make your way to the hotspot. Welcome to the hotspot. You'll have 1 minute and 10 seconds to answer 10 questions. Each question will be worth 20 points for a total of 200 points if you answer them all correctly. Are you ready, Mr. Joash?
Yes.
And remember, you can help your teammate, GAA. Your time begins now. Where Lincoln was shot?
Ford Theater.
That is correct. Walter Raleigh and Anne Boleyn were imprisoned there.
Pass.
Roman temple to all the gods.
Colosseum.
That is incorrect. The top observation deck of this New York structure is on the 102nd floor.
Empire State Building.
That is correct. Model of Byzantine architecture, once a cathedral and mosque in Istanbul.
St. Petersburg Cathedral.
That is incorrect. Seattle, a landmark with a revolving restaurant.
Space Needle.
That is correct. Model of French Gothic architecture that houses the purported Crown of Thorns.
Pass.
The Kaufman residence, a house designed by Frank Lloyd Wright.
Pass.
National symbol of Cambodia, temple dedicated to Vishnu.
Pass.
Performing arts center on Benelong Point, which with concrete shell roofs.
Pass.
Walter Raleigh and Anne Boleyn were imprisoned there.
The Bastille.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect.
Time's up.
Okay. And you have a total of three answered that you answered correctly for a sum of 60 points. Very nice. Let's go over the answers you missed or passed on. Walter Raleigh and Anne Boleyn were imprisoned there. It is called the Tower of London. Roman temple to all the gods, it is the Pantheon.
Oh.
Yes, the model of Byzantine architecture, once a cathedral and mosque in Istanbul, is called Hagia Sophia. Model of French Gothic architecture that houses the purported Crown of Thorns is Notre Dame. The Kaufman residence, a house designed by Frank Lloyd Wright, which is one of my very favorite houses, is called Falling Water. National symbol of Cambodia, temple dedicated to Vishnu, is Angkor Wat. And the Performing Arts Center in Binalong Point with concrete shell roofs, one of my favorite places too, is called the Sydney Opera House. Good job, Mr. Duan. You may make your way back to your seat. Thank you. And that is it for round two. Our final scores are Guam Adventist Academy with 170 points and St. John's School with 620 points. Good job, everyone. Good job to all of our students and coaches. And thank you to the wonderful production team here at PBS Guam. I hope you all did well answering the questions at home. Join us again for another energizing episode of the Academic Challenge Bowl. Woohoo! Good job, you guys, Mr. Don. Very nice. Joash Wyatt.